Hello again, everybody. Welcome back to Everybody's Golf on PlayStation 4. We're still hunting our elusive fifth albatross. We're going to play Eagle City. Teeny cups, but you know, it's still official. So we'll play a bit of a 9-hole just to get our eye and get started.
Par 4.
And then we'll see how we go. So again, very drivable first. Very drivable. Little bit of wind. Not hitting the impact doesn't really help us, does it? We're in sand, so auspicious start. No. Not an auspicious start. But hey, nice. We want to get our iron. We want to go for some albatrosses.
Oh, great play.
So the size of the cups isn't going to matter, as I have zero intention of putting into them. We're going to be wanting to hit flags. So I suppose it hurts at the margin.
A birdie. Woo.
But you know, you're going to get it in it to win it.
Hole two. It's a par four.
That's not a bad pin position, I think.
Masterful.
And again, this is just all about getting close to the pin. Oh, that killed it. Although, you know, 8 foot. Powered up the club a bit.
Ride that eagle.
Want a ticket?
Take it. To the
trophy.
One nice eagle.
Take my eagle. So this is the one. Beautiful. This is the one we like.
Hole three. It's a par five.
Three is kind of my favourite for this. Now people have condored this. You've got to clear that bridge basically to do it. So I don't know. Have I got the legs for it? Let's find out.
Yeah! Oh, neat shot!
Suzuki likes it.
Water!
Just keep hitting that bridge.
Don't take your eye off the gauge!
But again, we know a better
line. Masterful!
We know a better line.
Go on! Chance for a birdie!
But even if we miss this birdie, we're going to be coming back here.
Go on!
Ah, got my birdie anyway.
Nice birdie!
Should be an award for a wet birdie.
Hole four.
Call it
a
duck. Again, now I'm a bit. This is interesting because I can probably land it on the right slope. So that was always the issue with this, was landing it in the right spot.
Only choice.
You've got to be on that downhill. Yeah, I'm too short still.
Masterful!
Well, I'm not sure it's any good, really. Oh, where did that pitch?
Focus!
Not too happy with them going through the actual flag.
Even higher!
Oh, so I missed a bit of it.
My par.
Massively happy about that.
It's a par five!
And again, this is another one you can straighten out.
Come on! Oh, neat shot!
And gives you a much shorter approach in.
Tidy, what's up?
So, 120 to go. A little bit of wind. Probably need a bit more club if I'm honest.
Yeah!
That's probably not enough club. it hits the pin, it's in with a chance. No. Oh. Got it within 3 foot. You get it within 3 foot, you can't basically complain.
One nice eagle. Hole 6. It's a par 4.
Yes, it is. Again, not a lot you can do with this one just because it's so straight. There's no real room to do anything exotic with it.
Yeah! Masterful!
Just gonna clear those bunkers. Which I absolutely failed to do. I shall take my medicine here. Just get it out of the set.
Yeah, good job! Good job! You are better now!
See, Suzuki's deadly quiet though. I think it's because I wasn't on in danger of being green in regulation, so he gets.
Nice par.
He's only interested when you're on birdie pace.
Hole 7. It's a par 3.
That's interesting.
Ooh.
Oh, that's not far away at all. 2.4.
Go for the birdie.
So is it though?
Birdie, birdie.
And not up, as we say, is never in.
Oh, hey, it's a par 4.
And this is just about drivable, I think.
A good shot.
And it's all about where you pitch. You got to pitch past those bunkers, which I did manage this time. Got a good bound. Just going to run out of legs, isn't it? Just going to run out of legs.
Heidi, what's up?
Right, you still hit the flag.
Oh, good. That's good. Chance for a bu-
Okay. So one more to go, and then we'll.
A birdie, really?
We'll grind through, see if we can get that choice.
Last one, hole 9. It's up. Masterful.
Oh, interesting place to pitch.
You're on.
I was actually quite short.
Chance for a birdie.
If I get the birdie, I'll take it and I'll be happy.
Nice birdie!
On fire!
That score won't last.
Heidi, oh, what?
Got 4 for 15. I think is 15 the highest? Yeah, I think 15 is the highest I've been. Right.
Five.
We know we don't have the. We haven't got the cojones to drive it there. However, we can drive it here. So we've got relatively weak wind. I might have overdriven that. I don't need that much length because we get a reasonably good approach here. I just want to be on the. There you go. That'll do. Fairway's the place to be. So 85 yards. Tiny bit of wind there. How's me luck? Overpitched it. So it needed to be left. So actually, it needs to be a little bit left. Pace wise, that probably would have been okay. On the right line, it would have skipped in. Yeah, the whole
story. Oh, that buddy!
But as I said, I'm not interested in putting these in.
A birdie, move! Oh, three! It's a par five! Great shot!
What you don't want to do is end up on the green though, because you can't hit off the green. You end up on so a little bit more left. It makes you drop if you finish on the green, but it's not obviously the green you're playing for.
Ooh.
Yeah, borrowed too much.
Don't let the eagle slip.
Teeny cups are tough. It turns out, funny old
for
thing,
a birdie.
You bet the cup two-thirds the size. Guess what? It gets harder.
Nice birdie! Hole three! It's a par five!
Oh, that's almost perfection. So that's about as far as you're going to get it. So 80 yards. Far too hard. This is really going to need to hit the flag on coming back. Line wasn't too great.
Amazing.
Ended up 4 foot away there. On that list. See, someone's condored that to
me.
Wow.
It's a par five.
So it looks like rank one's not achievable today. They just haven't got the legs for it. So back off the pace.
Only just.
Make sure we get somewhere. Oh, I don't want to be on the green. It's going to... Yeah, so I end up further away, which is not helpful.
Great shot! Champion!
It's just taking too much. That could come back.
Amazing!
Turn off.
Oh, for the eagle! Woohoo, I'm eagle! Hole three! It's a par five!
So I don't really want to end up on that green if I can avoid it. Maybe we could shape it. I'm just trying to stay that side of the fairway. A bit like that. It gets me 20 yards closer, so that's 85. Didn't get the impact, so I'm not going to get any help off the pin. So I ended up short. Not a good hop.
Oh, that bug!
Yeah.
I've got yourself a birdie!
par 5. Great shot!
So we're going to shape it. See if we can get sort of 85, 80 yards away. Oh, that's a bit closer.
How do you like that?
How do you like that? 76 away. Okay, I'll take that. So, I mean, it's almost online, isn't it? It's as near as makes the odds.
Good, good.
Oh, it was overpitched.
Why that eagle?
It's very much judging the distance, isn't it?
Woohoo, an eagle! It's a par 5.
Interesting for I suppose, yeah, the bat score would have been from pitching it really close, I suppose.
See you later!
Oh, Nietzsche!
That's alright, I like that. It's a 77. Breath of wind. Now, is that over club or under club, is the question.
Champion!
It's not far off power-wise.
Oh, for the eagle!
Those cups.
Chance for a birdie!
Those cups are vicious.
I've got yourself a birdie! Par 5.
So easy every time on getting this to a good spot over here now. We appear to have some decent. Oh, that's a bit too far. That does look a bit of a club.
Good. That's good. Why that eagle? Woohoo, an eagle! Hole 3. It's a par 5. Masterful!
Okay, that's alright. 77. Oh, much too much club. That's gonna have to come back.
Ooh! Yeah. Oh, well done. Don't let the eagle slip! Woohoo, an eagle!
Can I reach that with 3?
Three. It's a par 5!
The 3 with the power shot. Oh, how nice far does shot. That go? I think you can power up the 3 wood. So that might be a good use of our time as well.
Great shot!
Yeah, what's the
Don't let the eagle slip.
We ended up 15 foot away. And 15 foot with these cops is tricksy.
Buddy!
However, we can power our three
bots. I got yourself a buddy!
Right, come on.
Three. It's a par five.
Now we've got tailwind this time.
Go! Oh, nice shot.
Oh, yes.
So what effect does that have?
Masterful! Champion!
Go on! Oh, you're kidding me!
Oh, for the eagle!
That's cruel. That is cruel.
Nice eagle! Oh, yeah, that's the sort of thing. Oh, three! It's a par five.
Okay, so that last one was 9 inches away. You know, I don't know how much closer I can get it.
Go! Oh, Nietzsche!
Well, that's probably alright. It's a bit short, though. I'm 15. That's a whole 16.5 foot further away.
Yes.
No.
Seriously. Oh, how good this. Oh, that birdie.
It's a harder birdie putt than the eagle putt was last time.
I got yourself a birdie. Oh, three. It's a par five.
So it's a pretty steep curve, isn't it? You know, you get 450. For the eagle. And you couldn't get any closer than 4 inches away. But your next step up is to the albatross. There's nothing in the middle. So it's just terrible albatrosses. But they'd be even harder to get, perversely. Where's that one?
Champion!
Oh!
Amazing! Oh, for the eagle!
Under 3 foot, I'll take.
Nice eagle! So scary.
So at the risk of pride coming before a fall, technique wise I think we're in the right spot now. We've kind of got a good strategy for getting ourselves in a good position, and we've been getting it within a couple of feet. We've got the power shot though, we've been getting ourselves within, you know, 3 feet. It's gonna be short.
Bravo.
We just need a bit of luck, really.
Good.
We're going, that's, you know, properly in the ballpark for the line as well.
Ride that eagle. Oh, nice eagle. It's a par five.
Mm. Okay, not had a tailwind in a while. So we'll see what impact that's going to have on us. Obviously, though, we've made it a bit bigger impact because we're a bit further away. Yeah, you've got to get the impact there. You just come up short. You lose that 4%. And that's the difference, isn't it?
Amazing! Oh, for the eagle!
And that's leaving me 16 foot short.
Go on!
I suppose you've got to play for the perfect impact.
Go for the birdie! I called yourself a birdie! Oh, three! It's a par five!
Nah. Nah. Short because it's the impact got me.
Ooh. Oh well done. Don't let the eagle slip.
Better at that.
Oh, three! It's a par five!
Go!
Great shot!
Oh, nearly got that 3-wood powered up. That should be power-wise on the money. Yeah, line was wasn't great. Didn't take off the land.
Oh, for the eagle!
What, nearly died out of the way?
Oh, three! It's a par five!
Go!
Masterful!
Hey! Max that club out. Ah, the impact.
Not Nietzsche!
The impact.
Amazing! Oh, for the eagle! Go for the birdie!
Started missing out the high side there. So I'm doing something right.
A birdie! Oh, three! It's a par five!
That is 108. Nah, it's gonna be way too short with the impact.
On each other. Oh. Oh well. Don't let the eagle slip. On my eagle. Par 5. Come on! Yeah, good shot! Here we go!
Gotta hit the impact. Although that'll be closer, it's 98-95.
That's good! Why that eagle? Woohoo, an eagle! Hole 3! It's a par 5.
Ah, perversely, I just give it a bit more power and then I overhit it because I hit the perfect impact.
Ooh!
Yeah.
Don't let the eagle slip! Woohoo, an eagle! It's a par 5. Come on! Great shot!
Great shot! Wonderful!
I wonder if I want to roll them up, whether I want to put them in a top spin rather than a back spin.
Ooh!
As it give them a chance to go past.
Well done. Don't let the eagle slip! Yes, an eagle! It's a par 5. Come on! Yeah, go!
Ooh, clip the top of that tree. Oof. Really got a bad kick there. Well, let's try the top spin technique.
Onicha! Hole 3! It's a par 5!
Yes, it is. Got better chances at this time.
Good, good. Why that eagle? Yes, an eagle!
Nailed it! An eagle! And then you get the impact. This is going to need to hit the pin.
Good, good. Ride that eagle. Woohoo, an eagle.
Too much. But it wasn't perfect.
Good, good.
Line.
Ride that eagle. Woohoo, an eagle. It's a par 5.
Yeah!
Bravo!
That might have tucked in too much. Yeah. Got away with that one. But it cost me 20 yards.
Nice shot! Ride that eagle! Yes, an eagle! It's a par 5.
There's a bit more wind up now.
Yeah!
Oh, good shot! Nice shot.
Good. 3 foot.
Ride that eagle. Nice eagle. Oh, 3. It's a par 5.
Ah, where's that gone? That's going to be on the green.
Hot Nietzsche! Champion!
Oh, just too far. line was nice.
Amazing! Oh, for the eagle! Yes, an eagle!
Okay.
It's a par 5.
What kind of died?
Masterful!
That's gonna be overpitched.
Good, good.
Go on. No, and there's no backspin! Is that because I was on the 9-9?
Why
yeah,
that
yeah.
eagle?
I mean, that was probably 2 pixels away.
Yes, an eagle!
Just 2 pixels left on the end from the tower.
Five.
How did it end up that far right? That's gonna kill it as well. 20.
Oh, neat shot! Good, good! That's good! Why that eagle?
Still not seeing that eagle! That must have a chance.
Masterful! Ooh!
Oh, I overpitched.
Oh, yes, yes. You're better now! Don't let the eagle slip! Oh, nice eagle! Oh, good shot!
That's gotta be good. That's gotta be good.
Bravo!
Oh, I've pinched.
Amazing! Oh, for the eagle!
So we're dropping them inside 5 foot.
But again, yes, it's an
eagle! Just a bit too high.
It's a par 5. Oh, 3. It's a par 5. Yeah! Master!
Yeah, if you click the top of that tree, it just takes a bit off it. Perversely, that'll be too short.
Oh, good shot!
Nice shot!
Good, good! Why that eagle?
Oh,
oh dear.
That was a heck of a run of eagles.
Chance for a birdie.
Alright, one more go, and then we're going to call it quits.
Nice birdie. Oh, wait. It's a par five.
Right, last chance for romance. I need a better lunch. Gotta be him with a chance. Gotta be.
Ugh.
Line.
Amazing! Oh, for the eagle!
Okay, and that's your lot, I think.
Yes, an eagle!
Well, I hope you enjoyed. That was a heck of a run of consecutive eagles, but ultimately we didn't achieve what we wanted, which is the albatross. Watch next time. I may even do a stream on Sunday night. And you can see if I can get the fifth one. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe, and I'll see you soon.